watching Freelala, Freely the Banana Girl, and I wanted to show you my banana orange juice smoothie. That's like frozen banana. I froze all these bananas. Make sure you peel them, and then you can freeze them when they are all spotty and ripe, and that's a really great way. And this tastes really good. And that's it. I got like 3 boxes of bananas, 50-pound bananas, for like maybe 40 pounds for $15. Good stuff.